हेलो एवरीवन, मैं सेल्फ लेक्चरर मिस अदिति अनिल कुशारे, मास्टर ऑफ फार्मेसी इन क्वालिटी एश्योरेंस टेक्निक्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द टॉपिक फर्स्ट एड, दैट इज स्नेक बाइट, फ्रॉम हेल्थ एजुकेशन एंड कम्युनिटी फार्मेसी। फर्स्ट एड स्नेक बाइट, द टॉपिक्स टू बी कवर्ड आर एज फॉलोज। डेफिनेशन ऑफ फर्स्ट एड एंड फर्स्ट एड ऑफ स्नेक बाइट। डेफिनेशन ऑफ फर्स्ट एड, the first aid is the provision of immediate care to a victim with an injury or illness usually affected by a lay person and performed within a limited skill range. The first aid is normally performed until the injury or illness is satisfactorily dealt with, such as in the case of small cuts, minor bruises and blisters, or until the next level of care such as a paramedic or doctor arrives. Then first aid is an emergency aid to treatment given to someone injured, suddenly ill, etc. before regular medical services arrive or can be reached. Snake bite. Most of the snakes are harmless. The snake bites generally occur on the limbs and most often on the legs. Always assure the bite to be from a venomous snake. Suspected snake bite must be treated with a pressure immobilization bandage. Do's: what can be or what should be done in first aid treatment of snake bite, that is, keep the bitten limb below the level of the hurt, allow the affected area to bleed freely for 15 to 30 seconds. If the bite is on the limb, apply a firm roller bandage 2 inches away from the wound. Wash the affected area with the soap and disinfect the area. The bandage should be loose enough for a finger to slip through. Constantly check airway, breathing and blood circulation. Start the resuscitation if needed, but see to it that there are no wounds in the mouth. Then suck it out, but do not swallow. Spit and the venom out. Rinse your mouth afterwards. Then shift the patient immediately to the hospital and see to it that the pressure is at the person is at the rest during transport. Instruct the person to avoid all movement on the area affected. First of all, wind the bandage firmly around the bitten arm or leg, starting from the bite. The next, wrap the entire limb, then apply to a splint to prevent the movement. Next, keep the victim as still as possible. Then do not remove the bandage. And last one, that is fifth one, means seek medical attention as soon as possible. Note the snake's appearance, protect the person and follow up. There is any chance that the snake is venomous, the person has difficulty in breathing, there is a loss of consciousness. If you know the snake is not venomous, treat as a puncture wound. First of all, note the snake's appearance. Be ready to describe the snake to emergency staff. Second, protect the person. While waiting for medical help, move the person beyond the striking distance of the snake. Have the person lie down with the wound below the heart. Keep the person calm and at rest, remaining as still as possible to keep venom from spreading. Cover the wound with the loose sterile bandage. Remove any jewelry from the area that was bitten. Remove the shoes if the leg or the foot was bitten. Then don't do these things. Cut a bite. Don't cut a bite wound. Don't attempt to suck out venom. Don't apply tourniquet, ice or water. Don't give the person alcohol or caffeinated drinks or any other medicaments. Third follow-up. If you treat the bite at home, contact the healthcare provider. The person may need a tetanus shot. Tetanus boosters should be given every 10 years. At the hospital, treatment will depend on the type of snake. If the snake was venomous, the person will be given antivenom treatment. A tetanus shot may be given depending on date of last injection. What we learned from this topic, first aid snake bite, learning outcomes are: definition of first aid and first aid of snake bite. Thank you.